Are you facing a cellular data problem where your iPhone is stuck on 2G or 3G? It may arise due to network settings, carrier restrictions, or device configurations. Don't worry, this guide will provide you with effective solutions to help you fix the cellular data problem and restore your iPhone's connectivity to 4G or 5G. Let's get started. Solution 1. Refresh your mobile network. Open settings on your iPhone. Toggle airplane mode on. Wait for a few seconds, then toggle it off. This will refresh your network connection. Solution 2. Reinsert SIM card. Removing and reinserting your SIM card can resolve network issues. Use a SIM ejector tool or a paper clip to eject the SIM card tray. Remove the SIM card, wait a few seconds, then reinsert it. Power your iPhone back on and check for 5G connectivity. Solution 3. Enable 4G or 5G from voice and data settings. Open settings on your iPhone. Tap on cellular. Tap on cellular options. Tap on voice and data. Select 4G or 5G on to prioritize both voice and data. Now restart your iPhone. Solution 4. Check your carrier and update settings. Updating your carrier settings can resolve connectivity issues. Open settings on your iPhone. Tap on General. Tap on About. If an update is available, you will see a prompt to update your carrier settings. If there is nothing, go back. Tap Software Update. If you find new updates here, then update your iPhone with the current software. Solution 5. Reset network settings. Resetting your network settings can fix connectivity issues. Open settings on your iPhone. Scroll down. Tap on General. Scroll down. Tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone, then select Reset. Choose Reset Network Settings and confirm your choice. Note, this will erase all saved Wi-Fi passwords. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the cellular data problem and get your iPhone off of 2G. If this guide helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.